What is up guys, this is Leo from Roy Tech Tips and welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to share with you how you can dualboot Windows 10 or Windows 8 with Android in your Windows 10 tablet. So if you have a Windows 10 tablet, you can try Android on it. So you need ODG cable, a bootable Android pen drive, then a USB hub and a keyboard mouse. So guys, if you like to know about this keyboard mouse, click this link. Now let's get install Android on Windows 10 tablet. Attach your OTG cable. Insert your bootable pen drive inside USB port. Add this USB hub with OTG cable. Then restart your tablet. Now it will boot into Android. So guys, this is a dual boot menu with Android x86 and Windows 8. So right now I'm booting on Android x86 Lollipop. Enter to boot. Please wait, it will take some time. My Android booted, but you know this touch screen not working, so I'm using this mouse. Next. Escape. Okay, Wi-Fi is working, so I'm connecting my network. Next. Got it. Just increase the brightness. So this is Android Lollipop running on eyeball slide i701 Windows tablet. This is the settings. Let's open the settings. About tablet. Manufacturer eyeball. Model number eyeball slide i701. Android version 5.1.1. So this is the Lollipop. This is call. Contact, menu, all the apps comes pre-installed. Let's open a browser. Okay, browsing is working pretty fine. Let's open gsmania.com. Oh, load good. But touch isn't working. Browsing experience is pretty fine and good. Now open YouTube. If you want to create your own Android Lollipop bootable pen drive, please click on this pop-up video. So there is a problem, YouTube is not working, YouTube can't play a video file. This is gallery. Let's play a video. So video is working but there is no sound. So let's open Play Store. Okay, Google Play is opening. Okay guys, so touch screen is not working. Rotation is working, I think. Okay. No, it's get. it restart. There is a problem with accelerometer, it's not rotating the way it's supposed to work. Then there is no sound, no Bluetooth. You have to work with your keyboard mouse if you want or care. So that's it guys, and I just want to restart it. Okay, is there any shutdown button? I don't know. Okay, just turn it off. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe to my channel for upcoming more videos. And good night. Peace.